So we can bring all these devices into schools, but if we can't connect them to the outside world, then what use are they? Or as most of us are probably sitting around this table, one-to-one laptop initiatives where kids are basically taking notes in a Word document, right? And so it goes back to, I think, what people talked about earlier. We have to define what learning should look like first, and then figure out the model for access, the model for equity, and all those pieces.